Hello, I'm Alana Greenfogel here in Raton. Take a look at how the smoke is overtaking these crystal blue skies this afternoon. Fire crews say the fire has really picked up this afternoon. It is dry, it is hot, and it is windy. Bad combination for this forest fire. As of last night, 2,700 acres. We expect even more by today. Homes, many homes at risk. Haven't confirmed that any are damaged, but we will sure to keep